person to meet a single person in life?
Have you ever thought of the things that they can do for the sake of their chosen one? Sayaw sa Bangko, also known as dance and fairs, is an example of cultural revelation that illustrates the consistent value of inhabitants in Pangasinan from prior colonization to post-colonization, despite its slight change from Spanish influences.
The purpose of this dance is to bring rural and modern communities together during celebrations. It also serves as a dance for newlywed couples during their wedding feast. The dance in Larubash symbolizes the concepts of trust, and overcoming hardships through simple movements such as kneeling, turning, and jumping from one side of the bench to the other side of the bench.
Ladies
and gentlemen,
distinguished guests,
and fellow enthusiasts of the rich tapestry of human heritage,
we welcome you to our captivating journey through the heart and soul of our diverse world.
We embark on a cultural odyssey where the past collides with the present, where tradition meets with dances with innovation, and where the vibrancies of history,
art, and identity
unite to make an experiencing portrayal of our global museum.
Thank you.
If